Now, thread lift is a technique of reversing one's age by threads, either by the, so there are different ways in which can reverse the age. Either by applying traction on the sagging skin, so traction on the sagging skin, generating new skin, that is biostimulation, or generating fibrosis, that is fibrogenesis. So what should be our aim? There is circumference reduction of the projection areas by traction threads. Now this is a bit difficult to explain. See, basically when we look at a female face, what do we expect? That high cheekbones. So we need a lot of projection over here so that the cheek looks, whenever she smiles, the cheeks look maybe sexy, okay? So this has to be, if the cheeks are flat, then it's not looking great, then it gives us an aged look. So in order to achieve that, what do we need to do? We need to reduce the volume out here and we need to push it here. So this is what I mean by circumference reduction. So if you see this circumference and this circumference, this is smaller, which we have achieved by pushing the cheek upwards. So that is circumference reduction of the projection areas by traction threads. Traction is again pulling thread. So we pull the skin upwards, give traction to the skin and reduce the circumference over here. Wrinkle filling by mono threads. Static lines, you can just fill them up with mono threads and gradually they will look much deeper, superficial than what they actually are. And lipofilling by mono or screw threads. So suppose if I have given traction to this patient, okay, and I have achieved a little bit of volume over here, how do I maintain it? By creating a meshwork of simple PDO mono threads. So there is additional fibrosis in this area. Okay, so this is what I mean by when I say that any type of single thread alone is not sufficient to give you results. Maybe that is where we were falling short. Okay, a combination of threads is important. So here I can use either cork threads to give the traction and mono threads to create fibrosis over here for the projection to maintain.